Sometimes you have heard of Naam Smarana, remembering the name. You have heard of Kirtana, singing the names. You have heard of Naam Japa, chanting the names. But have you heard of Naam Darshana? Naam Darshana. Very esoteric. This is revealed in Chaitanya Bhagavat. It says, darshan matra mukd hai sarva jeeva. Darshane mukd hai sarva jeeva. Darshan matra sarva jeeva mukd hai. Namatattva dui chidanandam hai. Darshan matra. So, Naam Darshan, what does Naam Darshan mean? Let us dwell. That is what we get during Vayulekhan. Naam Darshan. Namera jechit swaropache taro anusandhan karite karite taro chin nayane darshan karite. Harinam Chintamani says this point, and also Hari Bhakti Vilas says that the Nami is form. It pervades the whole Naam, the form. Actually, name and form are one. There is no difference. Naam laite laite roop, aise sange sange, naam roop bhinna naye, nache nana range. Actually, this is the sign of advancement. What devotees ask me, what is the thermometer, how I am advancing? Thermometer, the parameter is, how much non-difference you have realized between the name and the form. Leave aside the pastimes, leave aside the qualities, they are coming in the advanced step. When you do Vayulekhan, how much you feel that Vayulekhan is the form, the name syllables are the form. When you do Kirtan, when you do Japa of Harinama, how much you realize that the sound is the form, how much the form bounces from his form, or the sound bounces from his form, how much the syllables bounce from his form in Vayulekhan. So that is the sign of advancement in Naam Bhajan. First step, Rupa Samgudhi Sampadyate. Sampadyate. The Roop has to install itself in this Namakshar and the Naam sound. And to get the success in the Naam sound, Nitai Namakshas are very, very merciful. So when we see the forms in the Namakshar, then they manifest in the Naam sound also. That's a secret trick, you know. it's in the scriptures. I'm not saying anything new or inventing anything, no. It's in the scriptures that Gorkishwar Das Babaji said, if you look at the Namakshar, then you will see Samsundar face to face within 1 year. He was so confident, he had so much faith in the Namakshar. Gudamanjari, Srila Gorkishwar Das Babaji is hearing now. So that much faith we should have, the staunch faith in the Namakshar, that the monkeys, they are not ordinary, they are higher than the Vaikuntha Vasis, the monkeys of Ram, Lakshmana. And they had so much faith in the Namakshar, they carved on the stone, they wrote it, and they threw the stone in the water. And the stone floated. Within the syllables of Ram, they could see their Ishtadev, the Sita Ram. Lakshmana Hanuman. So, and the touch of the stone with the Namakshar gave it miraculous properties. So imagine we are touching the air, and the air is pervading the whole world. So the whole world, there'll be a miracle, you know, if all of us do Vayulekhan. So, and it's touching us also, the currents. You know, you try your writing, and then you will feel that, you know, or try after writing. You will feel that touch you are imbibing. So, the